What is going on, everyone? It's TSG here. We are back with some more Resident Evil 2. Let's get started. What happened is, I'm gonna tell you guys what happened. I tried to record the fifth part of this game, and it turned out to be choppy, so you're going to see a little bit of confusion, so I want to apologize for that. There might be a little bit of confusion. Just keep in mind. There will be like a little bit of confusion until like after like part 8. So when I reach part 9, I should be good.
Son of a bitch.
Just go. That's all I had to do. I got the key, so yeah. Where's the bathrooms? What do we got? We're gonna have to juke him. Come here. Take one for the team. That's it. Is he coming? I don't know a combination to that. What's this door lead to? Just office? We gotta go back. We gotta get the shotgun. It's like on the other side. Take one for a team. You're all about to get hit by a shotgun in a second. Y'all wait for this. I was gonna say, if he's still alive. Okay, look. There's a device here. You have to like put a code on it, and then you have to get like a part of the keyboard. So I explained that in like a future video. Let me just at least show you. I can't do it now because I don't know, remember how to do it, so. That's all you have to do. You might pause the video or slow down the video, whatever. And do that. That's all you have to do. I'm gonna try a different key this time. Let me try one more thing real quick. Three, okay. Never mind. Let me check around real quick. All right, I'm out of here. Thank you guys for watching. Catch you guys in the next one.